Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to show and view unplayable songs in the Spotify mobile app. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To see unplayable songs in Spotify, you need to make sure this is enabled in the settings. Open Spotify and then tap on your profile icon in the top left, and then choose Settings and Privacy. Within here, select Playback, and then look down the list for the option called Hide Unplayable Songs. To view these songs, make sure this toggle switch is set to off, and then unplayable songs will be visible, but you'll obviously not be able to play them. That's how to show and view unplayable songs in the Spotify mobile app. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.